This could have been like a great fun toy for someone. Today is another one of these German holidays where no one knows what's actually being celebrated. But for me, no holiday, no vacation, just work, preparing something really, really important that is going to happen tomorrow. So this right here, as you might know, is the studio of my dad. Really quick, just here, because he has that one tool that I need. But this place, it's like epic. Amazing, like all of this is someone's life put towards work and doing a bunch of stuff. That's the tool I need. Tomorrow, cutting around the speaker, making the hole bigger up to round about here. The new speaker is obviously bigger because bigger is better. It's also heavier. I don't know if it fits through the door. We have to get it up there. Like a lot of question marks. It will be messy 100%, but then the end result will hopefully be just like perfect, as good as it gets. But up to there, messy. So if you're interested in messy, definitely tune in tomorrow. Speaking of messy, I need to share something with you. That just hurts. I'm warning you guys, this will be painful to watch. I've already seen pictures of it. It's not good. Not nice. It's a massacre. It's actually not as bad as I thought. Okay, this right here is a keyboard and it got heavily damaged. Those are the pictures. I sent it to a friend because he needed a keyboard, and while sending it to him, the guys from DHL, they just took the package like this and threw it. Like, I mean, you have to put a lot of force towards this to make it look like it looked like on these pictures. But it's now kind of fixed. Like press it back together again. I mean, yes, there's like a deep, severe cut in there. Right here, this is a little loose. And over here is like the bigger damage. Also here, it cracked entirely. I really absolutely don't get how someone can treat my little baby like this. Gear is holy, as you know. You should treat it in the best way possible. Take care of it, clean it. My mom always taught me, my dad as well, gear. Very, very important. This is really no joke. If anyone treats gear like this, they should be punished, slapped, and treated the same way. This could have been like a great fun toy for someone, and now it's only half as good. Luckily, this is insured, so we got the money back after a little back and forth. They didn't want to pay. They said it's our fault. It's not packaged the right way. It's too heavy. It's too long. It's too sensitive. At the end, we got it, so it's all fine. Now I don't really know what to do with it. I actually don't really need it. So maybe a giveaway. Let me know if anyone is interested in a still working, slightly cracked keyboard. It's late again, very late. I spent hours and hours because I just wanted to finish it for you guys. I've been working on my new sample pack already for weeks, collecting sounds and samples for you to use for your productions. Of course, as always, a ton of analog gear sampled, usually just like a one-shot sample in C, so you can like put it on your keyboard and use it yourself and play whatever you want. Drum shots that were processed, sent through some of the outboard stuff and back again into the computer, so you get like the best of both worlds, like digitally in the computer generated kicks and like transients of kicks, then through the equipment and back again. It's the stuff that I actually use for my music as well. And additionally, something that I haven't done before yet for these sample packs is actually Serum presets 40. And the macros are the same, so you can switch the preset. The automation doesn't skip. That's really smart. So you have less trouble
when flicking through presets and like the automation doesn't jump around that much. And on top of all of that, as always, the first week, it's half the price. So instead of 20, it's just 10 bucks. You can get it right now on the website. I'll link it down below. Go check it out. I hope you'll like it. I hope you got the previous packs. If not, you can now get all of the previous ones. We're talking gigabytes worth of samples just for 10 bucks for the next 7 days. And I also got, on top of that, there are samples included out of my production. Love or Let Go, my recent single, all of the bits and pieces are in there, so you can use it to make your own. And now, I need to plan a little. Like, maybe just half an hour for tomorrow, and then back home trying to sleep a little. Because building these speakers into the wall, it will be messy. Like, we need to get the old ones out of there. Like, extend the hole in the right way. It needs to be equal on both sides. If we mess up one side, like, you will definitely hear it right here. So it needs to be perfect. The height needs to be the right one. I will call the company that actually made the speakers. So I called them already 10 times. They sent me very detailed plans, how to install them, what to take care of, the exact height, like ear level, plus a little up. So you have like a 5 degree downwards, and there needs to be a gap around the speaker, and there needs to be special dampening. And like a lot of weight underneath of the speaker. So a ton of nerdy like acoustic construction stuff, but I hope we'll get it done within a day if nothing goes wrong. And I hope the speakers will actually show up tomorrow, because sometimes they say it's arriving one day and then it's not, especially since COVID, it's like delaying everything by a lot. I've waited long for these speakers, man. I'm so excited, so pumped. Definitely tune in tomorrow. Thanks a lot for watching. Don't forget the sample pack, link down below in the description. And tomorrow, epicness, 100%.